that place. That must be it. Thank Christ. Roy!
Roy.
Roy. Talk to me, big man. Come on. Come on. Roy. Roy, wake up, you prick. Please, wake up. Wake up, come on. Oh, you bastard. Don't leave me here. Please, big man, come on, back. Christ, don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I going to tell Susan? I mean, she's going to fucking kill me, man, you know? She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls. Wait, what am I going to tell them? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home. Aye, I know. Me and Ollie. I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Who's
this? Finley, Kaz. You got to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the wall's up to admin, so I couldn't get to Marine Control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. And that English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Is Roy making a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him to help. Guys, for fuck's sake, what's going on?
Roy's not coming.
Ah, Jesus. God, did he not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, we all loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No. No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's no anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking get down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking wreck.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck, get to Marine Control Room, and call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it, all right?
Right.
Jesus fucking Christ! Ah!